I told you, I cannot help you.
But you're the only one who can. I know it. I trust you.
You shouldn't.
Yeah. look who it is! Kratos, the ghost of Sparta. The fallen god. The cursed mortal.
To catch a fly from the ass of Zeus is not worth my time, Hermes.
A coward's words, Kratos. You don't try to catch me because you know you can't. Kratos, where are you off to today? Kill any family members lately? Oh, that's right. You're off to kill your father, Zeus. Won't happen, can't happen. Kratos is on a fool's errand. Again. Never, never learn. Never, never change. Kratos, the fool who killed his own blood. Kratos, the fool among mortals and gods. Forever, ever cursed. Forever, ever doomed. Consumed by vengeance to his last breath. The Spartan lights the way to dusty death.
Box. What is the meaning of this?
Your eyes do not deceive you, Kratos. It is the same box you opened years ago. The power to kill a god still rests inside.
I released those powers when I killed Ares.
No. Trapped inside that box, there is a stronger power. It has been missing from the world. It all began when Zeus triumphed over the Titans in the Great War. Zeus understood that the evils born from that battle, if left free, would destroy the world of man and gods. To contain these evils, Zeus commissioned Hephaestus to build a vessel strong enough to hold them. Fear. Greed. Hate. He locked them all away in the box in hopes that they would never again infect his reign. When you opened the box to kill Ares, you drew from the forbidden powers. After witnessing your victory, fear gripped Zeus.
But the flame is deadly. How can I recover the box?
With its namesake, Kratos.
Pandora?
She is the key to destroying the flame. The key to our revenge. This will be difficult, Spartan.
A simple child will not trouble me, Athena.
I hope you are right, Ghost of Sparta.
Thank you.
may have brute force, but you lack speed. You've been lucky in battle, Spartan, but your luck ends today. You'll have to try hard.
Go ahead!
By a mortal. I thought Spartans fought with honor, and yet you seek to kill me when I have no way to defend myself? Not fair! But you have your own sense of honor, right, Kratos? And what has that honor brought you? Nothing but nightmares of your failure. Today you may defeat me, but in the end, Kratos, in the end, you'll betray only yourself.
Yeah.
use their speed to your advantage.
It's a sign of doom! Thank you. Bravo! Our hero has arrived. Applause for another bastard child of Zeus. Just in time for the final act.
Hera.
You look terrible, dear. Still wanting to kill my husband, I suppose?
You know I seek revenge on Zeus.
Can't say that I blame you. Since you killed my son Ares, fear of you consumes him.
His fears will not matter. He is dead.
I'll drink to that.
Hera, I seek the child, Pandora.
Pandora? That wretched little thing my son Hephaestus created? Well, we can't have you do that, my dear. Destroy him.
Hello, brother.
This is not between us, Hercules.
Isn't it? You were always Zeus's favorite.
The air on Olympus affects your thinking. Zeus has no favorites.
Think about it, brother. While I was stuck cleaning the Augean stables, he chose you to destroy Ares. Well, not convinced. How about this? While you were being crowned the god of war, I was sent to find an apple. They called them labors. Ha! Perhaps he did allow me to kill the Nemean lion, but he made your name known amongst the people. A fierce warrior, a killer made hero, a man made a god. But this time, brother, this time I will destroy you. Call it my 13th and final labor. Soon I will become the god of war and claim the throne for myself.
You aspire to be an Olympian, yet their reign is ending.
We'll see about that.
Thank you.
their strength to make the very earth tremble.
Thank you.
You... You're Lord Kratos. Please. No. I do not need your help.
Move!
I knew you'd come back.
Tell me where you are.
I hear something. He's close.
Just tell me how to find you.
The labyrinth! Find the labyrinth! Ah! Help! Help, Kratos!
Pandora! Pandora, what's happened? Where are you?
My son.
You trifle with matters you cannot possibly understand. Stay away from this thing.
Zeus! Zeus!
Thank you. Be gone, Kratos. It's been far too long. Even though you are no longer the god of war, you can still share my bed.
I have no time for games, Aphrodite.
Do you know how long it's been since a real man has come into my chambers? Those bridges outside are nearly destroyed. Zeus refuses to have that stupid mortal Daedalus stop working on his precious labyrinth to fix them. Ah, is that what has you all worked up? You are trying to figure out that bridge contraption out there. You men and your toys. The only one who could fix those bridges is my husband, and we both know he's worthless. Now, I ask you again, Kratos, will you stay? You men and your need for war and vengeance. Talk to my husband if you must. You can get to him through there.
Aphrodite, I knew you would return to me.
Kratos.
Tell me, has Aphrodite conquered another god of war?
That is a question you should ask your wife. I seek the labyrinth.
I thought you sought only the flame. What could you possibly want in... No! Stay away from her! From Pandora, Kratos! You are the reason she is in the labyrinth! The reason I live here in hell!
I have done you no wrong, Hephaestus!
Oh, but you have, Spartan. You opened the box.
I did what had to be done.
Clearly, you don't understand. The evils of the Great War cannot easily be contained. I forged the box in a power greater than the gods themselves. The flame of Olympus. As the raw metal took shape, I realized the flame was the safest place to protect it. The lock was set. All that was needed was a key, a way to retrieve the box. Created from the very heart of the flame. The key took on a life of its own. Pandora. A child.
neither living nor dead. I grew to love her, Spartan, and she grew to love me as her father. When Zeus came to take the box, I hid Pandora away. I told him that storing the box on the back of Kronos would be the safest place. After all, who could best the Titan? I lied. I did it to save my child. Surely you can understand that. It was your triumph using the box that revealed my deceit. Zeus tortured me until I confessed the truth of my beloved Pandora. He took her away, leaving me alone in my torment. Don't you understand? If you take her to the flame...
Understand this, Smithgar. I will stop at nothing to destroy Zeus.
But if you... You're right, Spartan. If it means the death of Zeus, I'd be happy to help you. Perhaps. Yes, yes, of course. We'll need the Omphalos Stone. With it, I'll make you a weapon.
I have weapons.
Ah, but not like this. This weapon will give you the retribution you so rightly deserve.
The stone rests in the pit of Tartarus. Bring it to me and I will help you.